was some 60 kilometers away, and it was completely a desert place. Okay, so in that night, they kept them in between a jungle, and that whole incident was creating fear on them like anything. The next day, actually, then they were like produced in the jail and all. There was completely play that like they won't get the informations properly. They won't be able to contact anyone. Even in the Chandanagar police station itself, they had taken the entire mobile and everything very strategically, so that like they won't get to the they won't get to be in touch with the students or the outside world. Now when I spoke to them, actually it has been 3 days now. Mentally and physically also they are getting back to the normalcy. Now what they were saying, actually they were actually appealing to each and everyone who was visiting that it is our duty, we should not give up this fight. We will like fight from inside, but it is our duty, each and every student's duty, to fight and continue this fight till the end, which ends in a result that Appa Rao should be sacked and taken away, and justice should be given. And justice should be given back to each and every student who was bet, and to the Rohit also. One more thing, now also what they are saying is that they are mentally so strong, they are writing even the experiences what they went through. Actually, they actually were even in a hurry to share their experience when they reached back to the campus. And we hope that on Monday, they will all get the bail so that we can get these experiences directly through their mouths. With this, I am stopping. Jai Bhim, Lal Salaam.